Oh my gosh, even the song is scary, dude.
It's so scary.
You know, the scariest part actually now is that I have to shake this. Holy scary.
We've received a call from the local authorities about the yearly skeleton rave being thrown at this graveyard, appropriately titled The Raveyard. Our objective is to reach the heart of the rave and shut it down, just like the last couple of years. Since the regularly designated team is too busy trick-or-treating with their families, you...
How dare they trick-or-treat with their families, dude?
Make your way to the heart of the rave and find the church. Atop the bell tower is a switch that'll let us turn the G back on, which should make them disappear. You've been given an experimental model of the gummy light, in case it gets too dark. Whilst you're here, if you find any loose trash, clean it up if you can. It'll save our future cleanup crew some time. Good luck.
So what you're telling me is that the Hado Black Site is literally just... Urban Shade is just fucking SCP. Quite literally.
Mm-hmm.
Fantastic. What are you looking for?
I'm picking up trash.
Well, how am I supposed to pick up trash if you pick it all up? That's not fair.
Well, I mean, you can pick some of the trash up.
I don't know where it is.
You just have to find it. It spawns.
I'm looking for it.
There's some right here.
I went the complete opposite way, so...
Hello.
I've obtained trash.
Wait, who joined?
Wait, what?
It sounded like someone...
Rish accidentally joined.
Oh.
Okay, so... no skin, no skin, no muscles, no organ, no skin. Only bones. I think we're breaking some rules, man, and I don't think that's a good thing.
Hopefully this guy will bother you. Just
where now?
Past him.
Let's get him out of here. This party is for the Burnheads only.
What the fuck? Why is he Scottish? What are we gonna do about him? Do we just get to walk past him? Like, I don't-
Get out of here, sour face.
I mean, we can try.
I don't think that's a good idea. I don't like him very much. He's looking at me.
What if
oh no.
Alright!
Run.
Okay, so we're supposed to. Bro, this is just- they got the pressure seek chase. Dude, the skeletons are fucking hitting it.
Dude, they're blocking my way.
You won't get away from me that easy, you pill-footed parasites!
No, man, I'm fucking... I'm on the grind. Oh shit, he turned around.
Immediately.
Dude, this is the weirdest, like... I forgot what those guys are called.
Bouncer?
Yeah, this is the weirdest bouncer I've ever seen in my life, thank you.
Get away from me, Addies! You pill-footed parasites! Come here, you pill-footed swine!
I don't appreciate this guy being Scottish. Or in the variety of that. Yeah, there's a lot of different things it could be. He's scary. He doesn't like me.
You are getting away from me.
Oh Jesus.
You filth-footed parasites!
Ow! What the fuck, asshole?
Take this, you bloody vermin!
Oh shit. Look, no. It's not my fault, bro. How about you go punch that guy that we meet at the end of Pressure, who has like a wheelchair with tank treads? Go punch him. Not me. I'm wholesome and cool and awesome. How long is this section, dude? Broke has like two lines. Why would I be able to go in here? There's no reason to go in here. What the fuck?
Oh, I got nothing. I think I'm dead. Yeah.
Oh, I'm so sorry. I've just been going. Dude, I have no fucking clue why or how this section, like, stopped.
Just walk around the mosh pit and shut it down.
What the fuck is happening? Lazy writing mention. Why the fuck am I in Resident Evil? Not amnesia water monster. That's just no fun at all. This guy's a hater!
Oh,
Wait, is he Amnesia Water Monster? I see. What a fucking creature.
Battered, bruised, good. Fine drink.
I'm back.
Hello. I have no fucking idea what's happening. I just wanna. Is this not how you get the badge? That's it.
You're not cool enough.
I'm not cool enough? Why?
I don't know. That is how you get the badge.
Hello, I'm hitting
dance
a jig.
Middle.
They don't give a fuck. They don't like me. Can this guy go away?
Also,
like,
I need you to cut that out.
What? I can't.
What she said.
You have to do it yourself.
Uh-huh.
I don't know, man. I don't even know what she said.
Did you hear it?
No. It was definitely audible, but I told you to mute for a reason. If I give you the file, will you do it yourself?
Yeah.
There's usually a bridge up ahead, but it seems to have collapsed.
What the fuck do you mean it seems to have collapsed?
The other side should take you to the surface.
Am I supposed to? Okay. I cannot see.
Well, I guess you gotta go the longer way around.
Dude, this guy's so lame. Oh no. Oh god, it's Resident Evil. I can't fucking see. I went the wrong fucking way. Dude, this section is so not gonna be awesome. Thank you. You know what? That was awesome. Thank
you, Annie. You may now enjoy the party.
Did you see what happened?
It'd be funny if it wasn't so sad.
Bro, they hate me. Dude, crossing the plank is a thingy. I'm gonna stop recording right now, by the way, so that I can just do a fresh one. So,
all right, party
is that fine?
Let's shut down this party.
Yeah.